We all know that when it comes to viewers, BTS is the boss. From enforcing an impromptu giveaway to late night chats with armies, Weverse is V's go-to app. During the time when he announced the surprise giveaway, he also requested Weverse to make some updates to the app, which they did. This included the ability to change one's profile picture and additional notifications. Weverse has recently added some of its own updated features to the app. Many of these have been causing stress to users on the app, as creators can now password protect their posts and limit comments. Luckily for armies, it seems the BTS had not yet discovered this feature until now. We took to Weverse late in the evening, early this morning. It's like 3 or 4 a.m. and was interacting with armies on their posts as he usually does when suddenly he decided to have a little more fun. BTS V posted something that of which many armies have no idea what this was because he made it a secret post, meaning you had to have a password to access it. Although many tried, there seems to be no clue as to what the password was. Some have suggested it was related to his previous post in which he said he wanted to grow out his hair. So some guessed it was related to mullets. But before many could both try and succeed, he had deleted it. If this was not enough to cause anxiety and stress to armies, he tried yet another newly discovered feature to the app. He limited comments on some posts to just 3, and he would respond to the lucky first. He also requested in a now deleted post for viewers to implement yet another new features, polls, and since we know V is the boss, after all this will likely to add it soon as per his request. Then after experimenting with the features for a while, he peaced out. He wished armies a good night and just left after everything. While he's sleeping soundly, armies are left with questions. Did he drop a preview of his mixtape only to delete it? Did he post a selfie? We may never know. This just might be pure chaos unfolding before our very eyes.